enter another dimension. I want to publicly, especially thank my father, Pastor Chris Oyakimi. He was DSC. Can you celebrate?
DSC.
Is that how we celebrate, Pastor? To enter, anything is possible. Hey, remember, anything can happen now. Some of you, as we are beginning to just celebrate the life we have in Jesus, you will be seeing the manifestation of that life. Some of you, things will be happening to you, miracles are happening as well. Some of you, that phone that alert has refused to enter. Even as the ministration is going on, the alert will force its way into heaven. And young people, you are going to impact Ghana like never before. You are going to impact Africa like never before. You are going to be a burning and a shining light. You have money to spend, money to give, money to save. You have all of it. So those that are not reacting, that means you are not at all. Where are those I'm talking about here? Going on, because as we are going to be ministering, things are going to be happening. I tell people everywhere that I'm not just a music minister, I'm a music monster. It means that I have the ability to minister money into your spirit. Do you understand? So all over this arena, there are money angels here. Money angels that will just be releasing dollars. There's a sister here, you just collect your own. Some of you, before the end of this year, your partnership will enter another level.
Jesus Christ says, yeah, be the Lord.
sweet it is to love Jesus. Are you seeing? Are you seeing? Are you seeing that there's no better life? There's no better life than this. There's no better life. No, there's no better life than this. Are you seeing how sweet it is to love Jesus? Who told you that you cannot be fine and have steeds and have composure and love Jesus? Who told you? That verse that says, I'm among the number that will cause me right now. I'm among the number. Some of you here, you know, out of what Pastor Enoch is doing, you yourself, you'll be doing mighty things like this for the Lord Jesus. Years ago, you know why I know it's possible? Years ago, I and Pastor Enoch, we used to go to auditions. You know, go to auditions, wait all night, hoping if we have an opportunity to audition so that we can sing. Do you understand? Sometimes there can be 100 people waiting. You sometimes the night will end, you will not even audition. But today, look at what God is doing through us. So I am convinced that it does not matter how you came today. What the Lord is fashioning out of your life, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither has it entered into the heart of man, the plans of God for you. Now tell your neighbor, are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, do you have a praise partner? Where's your praise partner? You have a...
Anywhere I enter, who's on the bench? Inside the class, I'm in the middle.
don't fool on time. He gets it when I talk to me, I talk to him, he don't share nobody. I might be one of many more, you don't need to tell me.